A requested drug for us to break down is known as Ebglyss, also referred to as Lebrikizumab. So let's talk about that today. Now this is a monoclonal antibody drug for the treatment of moderate to severe eczema, also referred to as atopic dermatitis. And before we dive into the treatment and how it works, first let's understand how eczema happens. Now, in our skin, there are certain proteins known as IL-13 signaling proteins, or cytokines. And that's because our skin is part of our immune system. So in case it comes in contact with an infection, these cytokines can help to trigger an immune response. However, in individuals with eczema, their skin has an overexpression of that signaling protein, IL-13. Because of that overexpression, more of that IL-13 could come in contact with the IL-13 receptor. When those two bind, this is what triggers the recruitment of different immune cells, that inflammatory response, and then some of those symptoms such as redness or itchiness associated with eczema. However, when an individual is treated with Ebglyss, Ebglyss is that monoclonal antibody that's also able to bind to IL-13. So because an individual would have an overexpression of IL-13 depicted here in pink, the monoclonal antibody can come in, bind to that extra IL-13, and reduce the amount that's actually going to bind to that IL-13 receptor. Therefore, individuals see a decrease in inflammatory signaling, and so a decrease in those symptoms such as redness or itchiness associated with eczema. So make sure to leave a comment below on the next drug you want to see us break down, and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.